Let's introduce the players.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you welcome, please, the Welsh potty machine, Mark J. Williams.
Let's have a rousing reception for Stuart Bailey.
Good break, cue ball to balk and not loosen the reds too much.
He might play a shot to nothing.
He's played a poor shot there.
One.
Yeah, a nice clean putt.
Eight.
He'd get good position from the red near the pink. Well, the red near the brown looks like a good shot.
One.
The reds are nicely spread out now.
Six. Seven.
He won't be happy with that. I think he's just snookered himself.
Yes, he has. He won't be happy with that.
The cushion is the best bet for getting out of this.
Seven.
Foul. Four.
Oh dear. A foul when you are behind this early on can be really costly.
One.
He had lots of spin on that. Nice pot on the black there.
Nine.
Nice shot, back onto the black.
Sixteen.
Don't think that one wants to go in. Well, they really slammed that one in. Good pot. Now can he build on that?
Six.
Taking the red near the pink spot will lead to good position.
That one not played so perfectly.
One.
That's nicely on the pink. The pink's in the bag. Still plenty of reds available.
That was close.
Well, the likely shot here is the red near the blue.
One.
He took that ball well. He put that black away nicely.
Done well there to get the cue ball safe in the balk area.
One.
Shouldn't be too difficult to choose a shot here.
Seven.